Living as we do here together, kind of tight in one casita, one room, and almost 24 hours we sleep in the night, but from the morning and the day, and we are close by each other, and we in the daily things, and we sense each other all the time. We are like, that's how I feel, we are like sensors and feel in each other.
But we may as well harvest them.
Yeah, I think so. Yeah, they're very ready. I mean, they were green a week ago, weren't they? So.
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah, I'll go get a bucket.
I really love collaborating and joining on in the morning, like, you know, who's up for cooking and the laundry, and it feels like little things, but they're not little things, because it's like, you know, what do I feel inspired to do, and what do I hear others feeling inspired to do? So it's really following that joy. And the communication over the gardening and pruning and letting go of the I know mind about how to prune something.
I know, for example, living on my own and in ordinary circumstances in life, that this opportunity doesn't come so easily because we are going around the seeming problem or the difficult emotions, and we avoid it. And here we don't want to avoid what is coming up and to watch it and look at it. That is precious to me, and more and more clear the picture of one mind that what is here is shared.
I appreciated very much hearing the words, relax, you need do nothing, and feeling connected and joined with friends and companions here. When I sit in the expression session and hear Anna or Lilo or Bernd sharing, I feel connected to the one mind. It's like it could easily be this mind speaking. And that just makes me feel so connected and like there's a joining and a union that takes place that I haven't experienced anywhere else. And I'm feeling the love of that right now. And tremendous gratitude.